and the guy credited with the game winner, his first National Hockey League goal for Elmer Söderblom, with his parents here to see it, Suzanne and Martin. A great night all around. An original six matchup as the Red Wings win it. 3-0, and salute a sellout crowd for their support here at Little Caesars Arena. Well, John Keating, I think it's fitting that the goalies took the goalie and light the lamp.
Well, and there's nobody rooting harder for the score to be what the score was than the two goalies to my left as the Wings win it by a 3-0 final. There might be a foot and a half difference between the guy who scored the game-winning goal and the coach of the team that had a 3-0 win, from Derek Lalonde to Elmer Söderblom, but they each had nights, Murph, that they will never forget.
Oh, yeah, it's what you call storybook beginning for this team. Obviously, Lalonde wants to get that first win under his belt. Söderblom, he wants to get that first NHL goal. Of course, we see it. It was a 60-minute solid effort by this team, the type of hockey that they want to play this season. We saw it laid out for us right now on opening night.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Murph, you're a complete up and down penalty kill. I thought it was outstanding defensively. Great too, right there. Husso was outstanding, especially in the third period when 11 shots, some of them quality by Montreal. Outstanding. Looked like he was all the party was coming here from St. Louis, where he was outstanding too. So Steve Eiser, most of his acquisitions tonight, free agency or young guys they had drafted, played great. So the Wings looking great here in opening night at the LCA.
Yeah, you're looking at the three stars of the game. And they're the very proud parents of Elmer Söderblom. The mom had both parents had grins that will be with them certainly into November, I would guess, having come all the way from Europe to see their son play and to have the game that he played in his first chance to play at the National Hockey League level. And there's Trevor Thompson. Trevor Thompson getting a chance to visit with Elmer Söderblom. And again, a night that he will never, ever forget. Trev?
John, I think there's little doubt about that, a night that you'll never forget, Elmer. Your first NHL game, game-winning goal, first star. Your parents are here to take it all in. How are you feeling right now?
It's so hard to describe. I mean, I didn't think this before the game, but it's an unbelievable feeling right now.
What stands out about, other than the goal, what stands out tonight for you in this game?
I think, you know, the arena was really crowded, electrifying, you know, unbelievable feeling to play here. So, you know, I was just pumped up to play, and I think it was a really team effort.
What does it mean for you to have your mom and dad here to be a part of this night?
It means a lot to me for them to see it close and to be in this arena.
A lot of firsts for you tonight, but some firsts go around the team. Billy Husso in his first start gets his first shutout as a Red Wing, and then your coach Derek Lalonde gets his first win. If you can just talk about both of those guys and how they contributed to the victory here tonight, what are your thoughts?
First of all, Husso was a wall back there. You know, he saved every single puck. It was unbelievable. So, really, really fun to see that. And, you know, Derek, I think he's a great head coach, you know. I'm going to look forward to keep working with him. And, hopefully he can help me to be a better hockey player.
I'm pretty sure you're going to get a game puck out of this. What will you do with it?
Probably give it to mom and dad for them to save at home or something. But, I'm just so happy.
Here's two more nights like this. Thanks and congratulations, Elmer.
Thank you very much.
You got it. John, let's go back to you.
Yeah, the hug that will be shared between hockey player and the hockey player's parents will be felt for weeks and weeks to come. Elmer Söderblom giving the Red Wings a 1-0 lead, and ultimately that lead stood up as the Wings win their season opener in front of a sellout crowd here at Little Caesars Arena. Post-game reaction from the Red Wings dressing room coming up. You'll hear from Derek Lalonde, who won in his NHL debut. It's Murph and Ozzie at Howie alongside Red Wings Line officially begins in moments.